The father-son duo Mark Sexton Jr. and Mark Sexton III walk into the courtroom for their hearing with people ready to testify.
June 2nd, 2023, was this camera functioning?
Yes.
Sergeant Gary Wills, the Johnson City Police investigator assigned to the case, analyzed the surveillance footage taken by Roadrunner cameras that night.
When Mark Sexton III steps back in, he points the gun at Taylor's face. He aims down the sights and he pulls the trigger one time.
He also testified to finding some of the identifiable points of this case in possession of the Sextons.
The next photo is a blue glove that was located in the vehicle, consistent with what was worn during the homicide.
One witness said that at some point after Tava Woodard's death, she saw Mark Sexton III in possession of blue gloves and saw him with a gun. Will said police recovered bullets in an outbuilding on the Sexton's property.
Well, I do know that Investigator Clark located personally 15 9mm rounds that were the same stamp that found in the outbuilding.
Wills also told the court that Mark Sexton Jr. had told police that he and his son needed money.
Told me that him and his son had a meth problem, a drug problem.
Through these testimonies, the court found reason for probable cause in a case they find greatly important.
This is in those in which the lives of our citizens, particularly in this case, a young girl are taken in the course of what appears to be a split second for no apparent reason.
In Washington County, Tennessee, Clarice Shaley, News Channel 11.